Hello everyone and welcome back to Taskade. In today's video, we'll be sharing our tips on how writers and freelancers can make the most out of Taskade. Let's get started. Now, we realize that writers and freelancers work on multiple things at once and therefore require a tool that lets them multitask their way through a plethora of projects. Taskade is also the perfect tool just for this job. Now, by this time, all of you watching this video know that Taskade works through workspaces, and inside these workspaces, you can create multiple subspaces to work on different projects at the same time. However, did you know that each subspace in Taskade is independent? This means that within each subspace, you can add team members that have access to only that subspace and not others. This means that not only you can control who has access to these projects, you can also invite external teams and collaborate with your team effectively. Apart from this, within any project in Taskade exists an unlimited hierarchy wherein you can add multiple tasks and add subtasks to that and so on using the shortcut tab plus enter. You can create multiple bullet points, parent tasks and paragraphs and then add corresponding subtasks to continue this hierarchy, and this goes on and on and on as long as you need it to while changing the list formatting to choose what suits you. With Taskade latest updates, you can also copy tasks across different projects, and this lets you very easily use similar tasks across all your projects. Within each project, you can also cycle between multiple views to change up the look of your tasks from a list view to an action board view to a mind map view and many more to help you look at things more effectively. For users who want more customization, each task can be customized further either from the hamburger menu on the right or the add-on menu, which you can access by pressing Command plus forward slash if you're on Mac, or Control plus forward slash if you're using Windows. Here you can add accent colors, make changes to the style of text, add and change heading styles, etc. You can also set due date ranges to tasks and sync with the calendar app of your choice. There also exists a chat board wherein you can quickly communicate with your team members, and also video conference should the need arise. You can also fold and unfold blocks and large tasks using the shortcut Control plus up arrow and vice versa to help you focus on your current task or to hide previously completed tasks. All these features that Taskade offers can really make a difference to your writing or freelancing journey. If you still haven't tried Taskade out, well, what are you waiting for? Go check out Taskade from the first link in the description below, and we'll be back with a new video soon. Leave a like and subscribe if you enjoyed this video, and thank you for watching.